Hey, good day, everyone's David, and today, guys, as you can see, we're playing GTA 5 with mods, and today we're playing for the Cyclops and the Superman, because today we have got Head Vision Battle. I just prepared everything for this battle. As you can see, we've got airships right here, 15 airships right here, and 15 airships right here, and we will just, we'll just smash them all with Head Vision, and this one for the Cyclops, this one for the Superman. As you can see, 15 here, 15 there, and I think we can start already, because I mean, I prepared everything, so yeah. But what I want to say, my prediction is the Superman. I don't know, I think probably Superman will win, but okay, we'll see. Yeah, actually, let's go do the weather, something like that. Afternoon, yeah, that's better. Okay, first, before the experiment, let's see the Cyclops Head Vision, of course. Then I will show you everything about Superman Head Vision. We've got two types of Head Vision with Cyclops. Look at this. Yo, no way, no way, no way. Actually, can do this backflip too. Actually, I will do just like that. Bams. Yeah, that's better. Okay, so yeah, look at this. We've got two types of Head Vision with Cyclops. Our first one, it is this one, just a regular. Whoa, it was so close. Okay, and the second one, it is the more powerful type of Head Vision, as you can see. And we've got, I don't know, it's like triple or double Head Vision. Actually, I think double Head Vision. Okay, and that's it. We've got only two types of Head Visions here. I like these effects right here after the Head Vision. And actually, that's it. Yeah, in this mod also, we've got the flip right here, and we can actually run. I thought we can run a little bit faster than a regular person, but we're not. Okay, so yeah, actually, it's all what I wanted to show you about the Cyclops. So yeah, let's start. Of course, I will smash these airships, not like just from here. Some distance. Let's go something like that. Okay, and I think it will be pretty fair. Okay, as you can see, yeah, total and time is found 30, because we've got 15 there, 15 here. Okay, guys, let's start. I mean, we just need to smash them all. I will use, of course, the second type of the Head Vision. Okay, set first one, it is second one. Okay. Actually, you know what? Let's record this with Rockstar Editor too. Okay. On 1, 2, 3, let's go. Yo. Okay. And what we've got here? Whoa. Not pretty bad. Okay, what we've got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 airships. And it means that we've got 7 airships. Okay, left. And actually, it is pretty cool result. I thought it would be like 4 or 5 airships. We've got 7. Okay, now I think we can do the same thing with the Superman. Okay, stop. Let's try do this again, but I just want to do this again. Maybe I can. Okay, no, it is, as you can see, it is like too far distance. So yeah, 7 airships, it is the limit of the Cyclops. Let's go to the Superman and we will see how many airships will have there. And yeah, as you can see, it is too far. I don't know why we've got this distance. Yeah, okay, but okay, doesn't matter. Actual 7 airships, like I said, not pretty bad result, but okay, let's go to the Superman. Okay, guys, just I just wanted to say spawn, but no, I just turned on the Superman mod. As you can see, love this mod so much. Of course, it is V2 version. Oh, look at this animation here. I've got this one, like classic Superman animation with one hand, and yeah, here we've got all his powers, all his types of the head vision. So it is head vision slice, head vision blast, as you can see. Yeah, vaporize victim, slice body, slice head, head up target weapon too. Okay, let's go destroy this plane just like that. And yeah, I think we can start our experiment. I don't know like what distance it was. Okay, from this one maybe. Okay, just like that. Okay, just need to find the right distance. Okay, from here. All right, it's probably somewhere here. Yep, just like that. Okay, and I think we can start our experiment with the Superman now. Like I said, we've got all types of the head vision, but I will use, of course, laser blast, laser vaporize victim. It is the same thing, but it's working only with victim and like NPCs. So I don't need these to like smash the airships, crush the airships. Laser, just a regular laser. Just like that, we've got laser slicer. Now working with vehicles too, and a laser slice body, laser slice hat, head up target weapon, of course. And actually, that's it. So yeah, guys, let's start laser blast. Superman, of course, F1 recording too, just like that. Okay. Yo, no way. No way. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, stop recording. Yo. 15 ships. Yo, what? We just crashed every ship. Okay. The last one, every airship. I mean, look at this. The last one, I don't know why we have, like, nothing here. The last one we have, like, this stuff. But, yo. It is just crazy. So powerful head vision. And of course, Superman is the winner today, guys. Like I said, actually, you know what? I just had an idea 1 minute ago, like, that we have today the Cyclopers Superman. And maybe we don't have the Homelander today. So Superman is the winner today. So I think now I can do the battle between the Superman and Homelander. And it will be pretty interesting too. Actually, let's try just smash these airships too. Maybe from this distance. I don't know. It is too long for the Cyclops. Maybe we'll try this with the Superman. Okay, it is too long for the Superman. Let's see his, like, distance. Okay, there we go. And just smashed everything. Yo, okay. So yeah, guys, that's all what I wanted to show you today. Of course, I will do the same thing with the Homelander versus Superman. It will be pretty interesting too. I don't know who will win. Maybe it will be the same stuff. Maybe Homelander, maybe Superman. Okay, it doesn't matter. All links in the description. Don't forget about it. If you don't know how to unlock these mods, just watch my tutorial. I've got bunch of tutorials on my channel. I've got just like tutorial playlist on this channel, so just watch it, and you will not have any crashes, any errors in the mods. And yeah, just don't forget about links. And of course, I've got not only links that I'm using like today, it is on mods that I'm using today. I've got like all links on all mods that I'm using in just like every GD5 video. So yeah, don't forget about links, don't forget about tutorials, don't forget about like button too, because you will help me a lot. And actually, if you don't like this video, put a dislike button, because it's better than nothing. Of course, write me any comments with your ideas for in the next videos. Actually, it was pretty interesting, because I didn't know. Oh, look at this. I'm just like zoom or something, because with all these blue lights right here, it looks like I've got blue lighting. Yo, looks pretty dope. Okay, so yeah, write me any ideas, any comments with your ideas for in the next videos in GD5 or maybe in Minecraft. And of course, smash this red button down below the video, and you will help me a lot. Let's go to 600 subs on this channel, and put the bell button too, because you will have notifications. I've got 2 everyday new videos, so just put the bell button, you will not skip it. So yeah, see you in the next one.